The big news surrounding Paul Manafort being wiretapped under secret FISA surveillance both during and after the 2016 election affects a lot more people than just Manafort himself. Popular vote loser Donald Trump could be in a whole heap of trouble for his communication with Manafort throughout 2016 and 2017, and it turns out, Vice President Mike Pence may also be in some hot water as well. If you'll recall, after Chris Christie was forced out of his leadership position in the Trump transition team, it was taken over by Vice President-elect Mike Pence. It's been reported that during this time, Mike Pence and Paul Manafort regularly communicated. The interesting part here is that Manafort had already left the Trump campaign long before Pence took over the transition, so why were they regularly communicating? There was no reason whatsoever that they should have been. This is where it gets worse for Mike Pence. Palmer Report explains. These regular transition period conversations between Pence and Manafort have long stood out as suspicious, particularly in light of Manafort's well-publicized role in steering Trump toward picking Pence as his running mate to begin with. MSNBC is now reporting that the second FISA surveillance warrant on Manafort began in late 2016, meaning that the feds were eavesdropping on Manafort's transition team phone calls to Pence. So we know with certainty that Pence was caught up in the Manafort surveillance. Of course, we still have no idea what Mike Pence and Paul Manafort were talking about during their conversations in 2016 and 2017, but you can bet Robert Mueller knows. If it's true that Manafort and Pence discussed cover-up strategy during their communications, Pence is going down right behind Manafort. And again, as we've said 100 times, if you think for 1 second that Paul Manafort would rather go to prison than to rat out Trump and Pence, you're sadly mistaken.